Hi, I'm Avery, and this is Kristen, and we are part of the 10th grade physical science class here at Spring Garden High School. This past week, we've been learning about Newton's three laws, and we built rockets to demonstrate the laws. This project consisted of us building and launching the rockets, and then making a slideshow to present to the class.
Here's a few pictures of us building the rocket. This is Lily painting the fins for our rocket. Now she is putting those fins on her rocket. She has to cut slits in the side of the rocket for the fins to fit in. And then she has to put a line of glue down the side of the fin to secure it. Eli is putting the string on the engine bay to hold the parachute and nose cone. Lastly but not least, here I am, putting the engine retainer cap that holds the engine in place and keeps it from coming out of the bottom of the rocket. And now here's a few other pictures.
Here we are at a local farm field testing our rockets to make sure they fly correctly. Each rocket flies about 1,000 feet, but even though their range is the same, the rockets are totally unique, and I'm not just talking about the snazzy paint jobs. For this experiment, we used three rockets with three different motors. Peregrine used a motor called the E30-7T. Another popular rocket that was used was the Big Dog, which used an F42-4T motor. My personal favorite, mainly because it's the one I use, was the Sandhawk. Its motor used a D12-3T.
Thank you for watching our video.
And as always, don't forget to like and subscribe.